Hey guys, this is your boy Dino, aka DRP here, and welcome back to another video to my channel. And today, guys, yes, as you can tell from the title, I'm going to go ahead and react to My Hero Academia Season 3, Episode 22, which came out today, the latest episode. If you guys are wondering why this is a very late upload, it will be explained on my reaction, guys. So I do apologize in advance, though, but I explain it in the actual reactions before I start the reaction. That's why it's a pretty late upload. Don't worry guys, I will be doing Assassination Classroom as well, so stay tuned for that as well. So yeah, I'm not going to waste any more time talking about stuff. I'm just going to get right into the reaction. You guys know how this works, as usual. Go in the description box below, click on the link, and it'll take you right to Ugza Kobo's website, and that's where you'll be able to go and see my reaction to episode 22 of My Hero Academia Season 3. So hope to see all of you My Hero Academia fans there, so that we can go ahead and enjoy today's episode together. Most importantly, you guys can go ahead and enjoy my reaction to it as well. If you guys do enjoy my reactions, then smash the like button, comment and share all those good things, and see more content of me doing more My Hero Academia reactions. However, if you guys are new to the channel, consider hitting that subscribe button and join the DRP guild today, so you won't miss a single video from my channel, guys, whether it's gaming videos, whether it's reaction videos, or whether it's live streams. So as always, guys, this is your boy Dino signing out, and have a nice day, stay awesome, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Until then, peace.